shoot. All right, we're going, already going into the bash. All right, so it's Eclipse and Mage, correct?
Yep.
Oh, dang. All right, well, I just fought like a ton of games versus Mage, and Mage just absolutely destroyed me. So, I'm ready to see some quality Palutena play, because I couldn't breathe the entire match. And then, from what I know, we all know that Eclipse is insane.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Mage is PR in Soko? Oh my god. Alright. Alright. I see ya.
Alright.
Well, right now it's like, yeah, I was about to say it's kind of even, but Mage is playing a pretty good neutral at the moment. Pretty darn good neutral. Okay, that's the first mess up grab combo I've seen him do, because he did him perfect on me. Maybe because I'm Ridley. So it's pretty easy to hit it. Oh, we got 69% right on the dot. We're about to see some godlike Mage. Never mind.
He lost it.
He cannot harness the power of the 69 is what I'm seeing. Okay, I thought he was about to hydro pump and kill him that way, but yep. I think he got a little scared. I don't know why he was scared.
No,
that's not going to do it. Okay, that will not do it as well. All right, never mind. Palutena sucks. I'm joking. Palutena's insane.
I hate that back air.
That back air? Everyone hates the back air. A lot of people hate the with the Greninja. Yep. That's one of his best kill moves, I swear. I mean, Eclipse uses it so dang well. Half the time there are moments I'm like, you can't convert this into an up smash, and he just does it. I'm just like, alright, that's just whatever. Freaking Nair into up smash, down tilt up smash, Eddie freaking tilt up smash. This character is just magical at this point. Alright, well, we gotta... Although, even though it's giving Mage credit right now, he needs to take this stock. I mean, yep. He's not doing that bad. Okay, that
that's
might
gonna
do.
Kill.
Alright, well, no, it's just freaking even. It is straight even.
Yep. And as soon as Mage gets that, yep.
Oh, we got Nair train. Yep. Oh, look at these reverse Nairs. It's kind of sick, kind of shenasty. And he,
nice, I keep wanting to say fair.
But Eclipse just takes it back immediately with just one combo. Alright, he's going ham right now.
And that's another kill. Ooh.
My gosh. Alright.
That was a good kill.
Eclipse, you're kind of nasty. You're kind of nasty. Oh, he didn't convert that one into up smash. It's the first one. That's the freaking first one. Come on, Eclipse. You miss one. You can't have that.
Got this.
All right, Eclipse. What does Mage need to do? All right, there's more of that I'm thinking. What do you think Mage needs to do to get out of this?
Stuff Greninja out of landing.
Stuff Greninja out of landing? How so with Nair? Oh my god, how did that not kill? I'm actually kind of amazed. I guess because he has no rage. Now he does. Next one will death kill. Oh, maybe? Yeah, barely killed. Alright. Mage can bring this back. It's not looking pretty, but Mage can bring this back.
Yep. Now take it immediately.
How many up smashes were... I want an up smash counter. I want an up smash counter if we can get that. That would be nasty. You would have number one if we had PR at your college. Are you sure about that, Ken? I mean, probably, actually. He's on my Smash team.
Okay.
They're, perusing the stream at the moment. Are you serious? Yes! Yes! I'm so happy with that. Aw, you just made my day by that. I appreciate that you asked that. Bro, I told you, he has a Smash resume on, hand. He's ready to give it to anyone. It's beautiful. Alright, back to the match, though. I mean, there's not much other than just neutral at the moment going on. Although, in the beginning, you get to see some, pretty sick combos. I love, beginning Greninja combos, because I don't know how Eclipse does it. He makes all these things work that I have no idea how they work. Okay, that one didn't work, but...
A bunch of stuff that doesn't look like it should work.
Oh, heck no. Heck no. Okay, is dash nice. Attack, like, the universal, like, combo for Greninja, like, in everything?
Dash attack and down tilt seem to be very common between Greninjas.
I bet you can get something off of, like, forward tilt or up tilt, I swear. Actually, no, I'm almost certain you can get stuff off of up tilt. But about forward tilt as well, somehow. I don't know, this character is just a combo machine. No, I bet there's like some Greninja out there that has been able to make forward tilt combo out of something. I swear, there's like some there's some crazy thing where if you have platforms, it'll work. I don't know. Oh, that was almost a sick read right there. But yep. Palutena has this thing called Drift.
Mage getting the extra percent.
All right, here's the Nair train. Here's the Nair train. Mage, like, kind of, they just switch roles right now. Like, usually yep. It was just, like, constantly Eclipse in the lead in the past game. This one is constantly Mage in the lead. Although, holy cow, Eclipse needs to take the stock right now. I'm thinking down tilt up smash, if you can get that, hopefully.
Or off stage back air, maybe.
Off stage back air, or that. That works. I don't know how he gets the fares. I don't know how he gets that. That move, for some reason, just always hit the ground.
If it's... any close to as hard as it is for Toon Link to land the same thing, it's possible. I hate
true.
It.
True. I don't know, Toon Link isn't that hard, because his comes out fast. His is like a... and then he swings.
I'm constantly trying to short hop fair, and if I fast fall, it doesn't work.
Mmm, I gotcha.
Yeah.
Holy cow, is it like hot in here?
Okay, oh, well, Eclipse coming all the way
hot,
back.
Speaking of hot, I'm seeing this Greninja right here.
This Greninja
just turned
sweat.
It all around. I was about to say Mage kinda got this one, but
yeah.
No, Eclipse just came in with the immediate answer. Holy cow. Is this a best of five or a best of three?
This is semi, so
best of three. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. All right.
Okay.
Then Mage needs to get his act together right now.
Yep.
He's got to do a lot more nairs.
So one nair train right, could
we got
turn
two
this
nair.
All the way around.
Fair. All right. He had to end it there. I understand. Oh, okay. He's actually even this out. As I say that. All right. I'm just gonna shut up because apparently every time I say the
commentator's
Mage is
curse.
Somewhat winning, he immediately just gets like slapped by Greninja. In like a two-hit combo that does like 50.
I have commentator's curse over here.
Oh, not even. Oh god. All right, we got some dash attacks. He's just dash attacking away. Dash attack away your problems.
Really going for the.
Oh my god! That killed.
Side B.
That killed. Oh yep. My gosh! Eclipse. Eclipse just got. He got. He just powered up right there.
Yep.
Holy. Wait, who's next on stream? We got
Kodomo.